Yeah, you rolling.
Once DeMarcus Cousins come back and Golden State gets to full strength, it's pretty much a wrap for everybody. So, good luck. That's all I'm saying. Just being realistic. I still think they need to make a move at the deadline. For what?
I just think it's something for the playoffs, like a younger defensive nigga. Just trust me, son. Just trust me. Iguodala, he done after this year. Like, Livingston, I just think they need somebody who could defend in the playoffs time, just in case.
I told him that, yo, Golden State gets Zion, it's over.
They got enough shooting.
They got enough salary.
They got a decent amount.
Why you say, what happened? So why would you feel?
This team, enough shit is getting corny.
Whoa.
Even though Golden State's gonna win, y'all niggas is corny.
Why are we corny?
Because they get corny. Kevin Durant, you're corny.
What's your team?
Nobody corny.
What's your favorite team right now? Who you fucking with?
Nigga, I'm from Brooklyn. I fuck with the Nets.
Oh, nobody cares about them niggas.
And we playing well. Fuck out of here.
No, you're not.
So anyway.
Muddy. Oh, yeah.
Yo, we just won like fucking 12 out of our last 15 games.
That was last month.
That was last month.
So what?
You're still lost.
Who we played?